Welcome to Crack and Quit Gaming, Dog Wants My Attention Edition. Last time we left Luigi on this frozen mountaintop to die alone. And this time, we're gonna continue in the dream world and stuff. Redbeard's off getting some craft supplies because he's working on a costume. He'll be on in maybe an hour. And my dog wants my attention. Let's see. Ooh, I forgot something. I can't see a chat. All right, there. There we go. Sorry about that. Okay, so there we go. I don't remember what I was doing last, but I'm getting these puzzle things, so. Let's see. Oh, six left. Okay. So how's everyone doing? Oops. Oops, fuck. Yay, super candy. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Let's see, what do we got? Thank you. Oops, fucked that up. Rosie, do you want to be on stream? Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so many. Rosie thinks I have food in my pocket. Rosie, get out of my pocket! There. Hello, Mushred. I did it. I killed them all. Guess I haven't missed anything up to this point. That's good. Oh, there we go. I couldn't see your top comment. No, he went to go get some craft supplies over at, Joanne's or Michael's or something like that. He's gonna be on stream in like an hour. I sense that this is an active volcano. What's that? You want to cause an eruption? If we stir things up in the dream world, you think the dream portal might open again? Interesting. Yes, the force of an eruption might just do it. It's worth a shot. Let's get to the crater.
Rosie.
Yeah, it's her new costume. It's, he's finishing up his Ganondorf costume, so he's gotta get some stuff. He's got a lot of work to do, and, like, 2 weeks to finish it. Sounds like me last week, and I didn't finish exactly, so we'll see how he does. I'm sure he'll succeed where I failed. Rosie really wants to be on stream right now, guys. I'm just gonna tilt the camera down so you guys can see this. Oh shit, I didn't see that enemy. Well, I guess I'm fighting it now. I'm just gonna illusionary attack them. Whee! Shit, no! Super dandy! Alright, I'm gonna tilt the camera back where it goes. There we go. I gotta climb this mountain. Fuck. Ooh. Bombot? I can't remember what they're called. I'm gonna jump on it. Lobomb. Oh, nice. New fighter wear. Yeah, the hurricane did basically nothing to us. We had a couple of fallen branches, but honestly, the biggest branch fell on Sunday before the storm even hit us. Oof. That sucks. Wait, until Thursday? That's ridiculous! People need electricity! Right! Like, there's plenty of reasons why they should take care of it. Oh no, I'm supposed to be on that fist. Oh well. I don't really care, it's coins. God, Rosie finally chilled out, just laying on the couch. She's a little sad because I'm not, like, playing with her. I feel like I'm missing something there. Yeah, that's real dumb. Someone's gonna get hurt. Did the first guy crash into it because it fell, like, right in front of him? I think I saw a video of that on the news. Like a tree falling right in front of a guy, so he just like ran into it instead of, you know, getting crushed by it. Oh, never mind. Thinking of a different thing then. I solved the puzzle! Yeah, that'll be really cool. By the way, people who are watching, we have a Discord. If someone tosses a link to that, too. Although, I don't know if there's any new viewers right now or not. It's hard to tell. This isn't the best way to do this. Intriguing. Blah 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 tutorial blah blah blah. Such a strong, swirling wind! Blah. Hmm? You think you can blow snow away like this with that whirlwind? Blah blah blah, how to use whirlwind on snow things, which is pretty fucking obvious. Oh, jeez. An impressive tornado! You are one with the wind! Are you well? Whee! How dreamy! You ride the wind! Royal and Cone Shape, press the A button to spin up a tornado! While I guess you can move Mario around using the circle pad! Hooray, we learned how to be a tornado! Hmm? The memory snows of stairs of snowdrifts in other areas. Oh, I don't remember that, but okay. Snowdrifts in other areas? I don't remember any. Drink of the fountain? Yes! Let's have a weird dream in a dream. The fresh, sweet taste and lovely scent of the water courses through Mario and Luigi's bodies, plunging them into a deep sleep. Oh. I guess we only get weird dreams once. Puzzle piece, yeah! Two pieces left! I don't think they'd tell me he remembers snowdrifts in another area if there weren't, but I don't know where they might be. Do you guys remember any snowdrifts? Oh, I missed a puzzle piece. Maybe it's like over here. Thank you. Hooray, we did it. Damn, Mario's about to level again. Expert hammer? Yeah! I wonder if my expert boots actually do anything now. That's not what I wanted. Come on. Ah, whatever. I give up. One attack piece left! Where is it? Probably up here. I think I should be jumping on them when there's at least one ice one. Oh, fuck. Fuck. No, my power! Oh, they totally don't land on fire ones. You know what? You're right, I should totally avoid them, but... Ah! not doing this right. I could have read the tutorial on what to do, but that's yeah, I know. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. I don't really know where else I can go though. It's over like way over here. Oh, there we go. Figured it out. Got it. Let's see if I can do this without actually looking at the 3DS. There we go. I did it. Mario leveled up. Thank you. Here we go. Damn it. No, I didn't want to jump on it. Oh well, I gotta be a key for it. Oops. Ooh, damn. Almost perfect. Hooray! Damn it! Ice levels suck! Damn it! This should have. Oops. Should. Oh, maybe not. No, that's not what I wanted. I need to hit this button. Screwed it up. I guess I didn't screw it up, but what do I do? Oh, just undo it. Poor Luigi. To like freeze him to death just to get through some of these dream sections. Last piece isn't here either! Damn it! Must be over here. Oh, no, fuck. Oh, damn it. Damn it. No. Damn it. This is tedious. There we go. Do 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 do. I hope this isn't the end by accident. That would suck. Shit, it is the end by accident. Hey, Luigi leveled up. Thank you. Still trying to make the volcano erupt, but I went the right way and I was about to fight a boss, and I really want to get this new attack first. So. Damn it, was that also. No, I'm not so sure. It's gotta be down this pipe, right? No. What am I missing? There's another piece somewhere. Climbing, 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 climbing. This way? Way back there? Where am I? Oh, there's so many screens. Well, no, it was forward tracking until just a moment ago. Now it's backtracking, fuck. I think we're like mid-game. Because I'm still missing like I'm missing three Luiginary attacks and like six Mario and Luigi attacks. But these fights kind of take a while, so I'm just gonna run them over. Yeah, Luigi Mario Damacy is pretty fun. It's pretty easy too. The next Luiginary attack's funny. Please tell me that's the right way. It is. Okay. Na 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 Luigi na Luigi Neri Damasi. There we go. That's how you say it. Damn it! Jump. No! Come back! Fuck. There it is. New attack. Luigi Hammer! Oops. Let's try it out! Or not. Guide, attacks, Luigi Hammer, demo. No, the world's still asleep. That's why we're on the mountain. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking A. Try it again. No, fuck. No. That was close. That was a shitty hammer. It was more like a pick. Yay! We're good. I figured it out. Koopa Troopa wear. What does a Koopa Troopa wear? Increases your defense whenever you take damage. That sounds awesome. That was weird. I'm gonna hit him with a hammer. Oh shit, I filled up my badge. No! Oh well. Now I gotta get to the end of the stage, which is like a bunch of maps this way. All the way up there. Oh well. I thought we weren't supposed to sleep in the dream world, but apparently it's okay if it's from a weird, trippy fountain. I have like no commentary to give right now, I'm sorry. In a video, this would be where I skipped a whole bunch. We're like, and we're back, guys. I did the backtracking. Everything's good. Thank you. We're in the dream world. I should make sure Mario has the best equipment possible. That one's okay, and then... And I got the best boots on. Okay, well, everything's fine then. Fuck. Alright, boss time coming up in just a moment once I finish this fight. I'm just gonna hit him with a hammer. Made of Luigi's. Nope. Squish. Actually, I should finish these guys off too. Get back here! Ow, fuck. La 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 Luigi Mary Demasi. There we go, all ready for combat. I know what this means. Did your voice become so hoarse?
No. Who wants me?
This mountain, it lives? In that case, we must find a way to make it erupt. If we goad it into erupting, the dream portal might open. We're gonna be a dick to this guy! Damn it.
How dare you! Your return from the sky is amazing!
Oh wait, no. Duh, he's amazing. Shaking beef is rumbling muscles. I have to do all the voices. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Hold on. We'll be right back after this technical difficulty. There we go.
What's your problem? Gotta teach you a lesson.
Does he mean to ram us? Oh, a sparkling star. Luigi, is something happening again? The Allmark is shining! I've seen this before! Dreamy Luigi is growing again!
Oh god!
Something like that. Yeah, that looks better. Looks impenetrable. If only there was a way to break his guard. Ah, why not try the hammer uppercut? I'm well trained in hammer uppercut. Shall I teach you?
No.
Oh, you're okay on your own?
Yes.
I understand. Best of luck, Dream Luigi. Poor Dreamy Luigi, he sprawls defenseless! Work with Mario and Alicia Bros attack! Ha! make circles in the arrow's direction to make Mario spin faster. If you make lots of circles, the arrow will appear again. Then make more circles. Now spin in the other direction. Be ever mindful.
Whee!
When the drill stomp ends, Mario will flag and need rest with Rhythm Mushroom. You won't be able to use bros attacks for a bit, so make use of them wisely. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, fuck, I missed. Chugga chugga. I fucked it up. Fucked that up. Barely did anything. Cause we made it angry. And, you know, mountains fight back sometimes. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yeah, there we go.
No, I'm gonna get superheated!
Oh no. Oh no! He's real tall. Oh, fuck. Ah! Ow, fuck! Mario's back. Good thing, because I need healing. Yay! Mario's tired again. Fuck. Fuck! Ow! Have a job! What? No! Oh, I was supposed to uppercut. Fuck. It was like 9 mushrooms. They were really big mushrooms. And he literally conjured them out of nowhere. I didn't get an excellent. I feel like I have made very little. Come on, 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 come on! Yay! Turns out, fighting a mountain is kind of difficult. Oops. Oh, I could have made that do more. Hey, Mario's ready. Let's jump on it. And really? Only great. Okay. I think I've almost got it. No, oh, he's blown up. Why? Oh man, more dressers. Fuck! Oh my god! That hurts so bad! Okay, that's a sign. Okay, at least that one's easy to counter. Stay like that for a little bit, please. And Mario's tired again. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Oops, that's not what I wanted. No! Fuck! I can't believe I fucked up the jump. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna get it right this time. Hey, Mario's alive. Hooray. It is time! The foe is weak and ripe for defeat! Oh, I guess I can just do this. I'm up and away! Yay! And we get big presents! Metal gloves, ultra candy, ultra nut, one up blocks! Oh, now we gotta go back to regular. Phew! A heated battle! The Dream Portal is finally back! The eruption is making Luigi sleep less soundly. We can now return to the real world. But what awaits us? Let us make haste. We haven't turned off the music yet. But I guess I'm gonna have to just go and deal with that and, you know, fall asleep and die. The portal disappeared! What happened in there? The dream beats made Luigi sleep too deeply, but somehow we found our way back out.
What awake now, are we?
Bowser!
The Dreamstone, oh.
The Dreamstone has been restored, Squeaky! Impossible!
Oh, really? Feast your eyes! This shiny rock is gonna give us the entire world! Yeah, hear that, Christian? It's gonna grant my wishes! And you know who's gonna stop me? Not you guys!
Scream! We must start our conquest! Scream! Breach is in danger! Bowser has free wishes! He'll definitely go after her! You speak truly! We must protect her! So much for an hour. Nine?
10 minutes to nine.
What? I didn't realize we were going to the one in Kennesaw.
Yeah, it's alright.
This is bothering me.
We need to get back to Pillow Castle immediately!
It's been bothering me the whole time, oh my god.
Oh man. You missed it.
What did I miss?
Me being Big Luigi and beating up a mountain.
Oh man, that sounds cool.
Yeah.
You beat up a mountain?
I beat up
a mountain. You had to fight the mountain?
I had to fight an entire volcano.
No, I'm not, actually. I'm just a sentient beard.
Wait! Be with one and- wait.
I can- wait! This can be James Stream.
Be at one with waiting. Something stirs my memory. In my memory, whatever.
Carter, I totally agree. This game does not fully honor the year of Luigi. Luigi just sleeps through the entire adventure, literally.
So, like, you're Big Luigi, and you're like, yeah, beating the mountain, and then you throw a star with Mario on it, and Mario pilots it and kills the boss. Again.
Yeah, wow.
Well, that's what happened with the last big fight,
that's,
too.
It's Mario grinding Luigi's foot all over again.
What a dick. Yes! The warp pipe block! So here is where it was hidden. Thank God. What is that? Mario, would you strike that for me? It turns into a warp pipe that brings me back to the fucking castle.
Why do we need that?
It's like, don't have to walk everywhere. What? Warp pipes! The pipes connect in mystical ways. They shall ease our island travel. I hid the block that unlocks them when we fought Phantasma a long time ago.
Why?
Yes, I hid it here and forgot in time. Yes, I remember it clearly now. The rain has come. Stop. I don't know. I don't know that song anymore.
I can see clearly now. The rain is gone.
Rain is gone. Whatever. Were you kidding me? Why did you mention this incredibly convenient thing earlier? I forgot. Just let it go. Let it go.
I agree. Check the drive.
In any case, the pipes should be scattered about the island now. If my mind's eye is true, I recall one of that cave over there. And another lies within Pillow Castle. The warp pipe will deliver us there instantly. But listen well. New warp pipes will not activate until you use them at least once. So if you do find one somewhere, use it, lest you forget about it.
Yeah, it must be easy to forget about warp pipes or something.
Well, thanks to Forget Bird's terrible memory, we've been hoofing it around for no reason. But now we're in the game. Woohoo! Wait, I'm the bad guy? Forget Bert!
Beans.
Yep, you're here for the beans.
Quince bean.
Wait!
Did you get double jump? Or high jump?
No.
I don't think it's real.
I don't think it's real either.
It's a myth.
At least I don't believe it right now.
Is everywhere that we, so far that we thought we needed it, it ended up just being like shortcut unlocked it differently or something?
Mm.
Under the castle, you grind for boxes.
Hmm.
Mystery boxes. You need to grind for mystery boxes, James.
Mm. Over there! That's it! A wood pipe! Mystical runes and everything. Mario, be at one with that pipe!
Wow. We just met, I think. We just
be at one!
A little bit of time to get to know each other. Crazy, what are you doing?
She was so calm for a little while. She really wanted to be on stream.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so I tilted the camera down and she climbed in my arm a bunch. Princess Peach is probably in the lobby of the castle! Let's go check out there before we do anything else!
Or she's kidnapped again.
Yeah, well, we're probably gonna see her get kidnapped. That's how these games go. You get to witness the kidnapping.
Oh, that's nice. At least they let you watch.
Excuse me, have you seen Princess Peach?
Come again? Princess Peach? Oh yeah, she went to Driftwood Shore with Toadsworth. Something about being safer to hide there until you came back.
Driftwood Shore, huh? Got it, thanks!
Wait, it's safer on a beach
than it is
than
in, castle
in a castle
that Bowser knows you're here.
Yeah, and if Bowser had showed up and were like, "Ah, where's the princess?" What do you think that guy would have said?
Probably the same thing, because he's a douche. Mario, to Driftwood Shore, shake a leg! Fucking who cares about Luigi?
Yeah, apparently.
Alright, legit, I'm super confused. Why is Mickey in Mario and Luigi?
Because he decided to turn this character into Mickey.
Okay.
I didn't like doing the voice that I was doing originally, and Mickey's much better.
Okay. I thought you were like Kingdom Hearts for a second.
Nope!
He certainly thinks he is sometimes.
Sometimes. The Dreamstone has been restored. Now we begin to conquer the world. Skyfall!
Solid. Let's do it. Where to begin, though? Think, minions!
Oh, right, boss.
Totally forget what voices we give these guys.
How about we steal the world's food and then eat it?
Sir, four simple words. Fan club with rewards.
You fools, be more smart.
Scream! I have already thought of a thing we will need.
Really? What?
A castle! To conquer the world, we will need a castle. As it turns out, not being the castle is safer.
My castle. Good point. Yeah, a castle. So we create a base in the island and conquer the world from that? Genius! We'll build the best castle in the whole island, yeah!
Thanks for the bit.
Yeah. A new castle, just for us.
Do you think it's a little soon to be moving in together?
It will be strong. Castle. Castle. Build it! Scream!
I don't know if I'm ready to move my stuff in yet. I mean, I'll stay there, and I'll bring some clothes, but...
Spare shells. He can change them, by the way. His shells. Oh, that's spooky.
Where did that come from?
The Dreamstone. They literally wished for a castle.
Why not just wish for the world to be conquered?
Needs more dream bits.
Was that established while I was gone?
No, I don't think so. Give one.
So, this is my new pad, huh? Mwahaha! I like it. Let's stream Sam H2 Shabby.
Scream! You like it, yes?
Yes, I like it. You don't have to screech at me. Anyway, it's perfect for world conquering. And I will name it Neo Bowser Castle.
Neo Bowser Castle. Screech! You may call it however you like, of course. But let us take it for a test drive. Yes, let us try it out. Screech!
We're losing the drills and exchanging them for
probably a laser.
Legs.
Oh, claw machine.
Ah, clearly.
Laser. Ball.
Claw machine laser crab. Machine.
Fuck.
Bottom screen.
Bottom screen. My eyes are blown out. No one cares though.
But I think the drills are already in the heavens, so I don't really know what that means.
You know, pierce up more. More heavens.
Whoa.
Oh. The island's gone.
That is scary.
Yes! Awesome! This thing is nasty! With this castle, we can do whatever we want.
With wishes, you can do whatever you want, but apparently you wasted that one on a castle.
Hey, you know what?
Scree! You're next in line, Honorable Bowser. It is time you wished yourself Screech!
I don't want to wish myself Screech. Oh, I mean, can do, buddy.
Oh, that was his wish, but Bowser gets a wish too.
Yeah.
One wish. Don't waste it on a castle.
Ah! Bad thing! Some terrible cattle appeared atop the surrounding islands! Help!
I think they didn't test it on the main island, or the castle, or...
Wait, Shaboo! It's too dangerous!
Wherever toads come from.
It appears Antasma and Bowser have put their plan into motion!
We need to make tracks to Driftwood Shore so we can find Princess Peach! She might be the next target!
Yeah.
Let's make leisurely pace.
Yeah, let's just mosey on over there.
Oh, I did get a new attack as well.
Oh, yeah?
I get to turn a bunch of Luigis into a big Luigi hammer.
Ha! That sounds cool. Is that a dream attack?
Yeah. You have to, like, balance the hammer while it's being built.
Oh, so they do give you some warp pipes.
That's good.
Rosie!
She's probably making a lot of noise. Sometimes like that. Sounds a little bit like the Chocobo music at one point.
It's Yoshi's Island music. I apologize. For confidential reasons, I cannot permit you to pass here.
No. Nope, you have been warned.
Huh? You exude justice.
That's...
And mustache.
One way of putting it.
Are you Mario by any chance?
Oh, wow. And that means the other guy with the mustache is the green Mario.
He's completely inconsequential.
Wow. Jeez. Can't we just get one game where they care about Luigi?
Mario! Princess Peach came to this beach. We understand it was to escape Bowser.
It was enough to make us close the beach down. The idea is to keep any suspicious types out.
In any case, Princess Peach is waiting for you guys.
Hurry to your rendezvous.
She's this way. But I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. But I can't because I'm on a high jump.
What are Dragon Ball rules? Is that there's only one wish made?
Yeah, one wish when you collect them all, and then they go away.
Yeah. Well, there's only one thing to collect, so instead of collecting a bunch of things to get one wish, you collect one thing to get a bunch of wishes.
7 wishes?
Sure.
Yay! Look, a thing.
A bean.
I'm back. Bro's bean. Oh, I should use some beans now.
Yeah, good.
Beans. Oh, I don't have that many. Well, Mario gets hit points, and Mario gets bros, and Mario
gets defense. Is he?
Hey, puppy.
Are different planets? What? Dragon Ball rules are same as Triforce rules. Collect them all, get one wish.
Ah! Dearest Masters Mario and Luigi.
Misters, but... it's okay.
We've awaited you. Your presence is requested in the room to the rear. Please, head that way.
Oh my god, it's her.
Who, what?
She's in Bowser's Inside Story. I can tell just because of the,
decor.
Mr. Mario, Mr. Luigi, Princess Peach awaits you. This way.
The entrance had her face.
Yeah. The lips?
Yeah. Welcome, sirs. Welcome to the silver shop.
Ooh, oh. What can we buy?
I could buy an elite hand. Oh my god. These are expensive.
That's a lot of money.
Singular boots, bros boots.
What, restores BP when you deal damage?
Yeah, I think Mario's gonna get that one.
Sounds pretty great.
I think Luigi's gonna get singular boots.
They don't have any effect?
Singular doesn't. It's just more power than the bros boots were. I think they both get the singular hammer.
That's just real good.
Yeah, well, the other one just makes enemies dizzy, which I don't think is gonna happen very often. Oh, my nose.
Bow or flurry? I don't know what we're talking about anymore.
Oh, Paper Mario characters.
Oh.
But no, it's neither of those. It's a Bowser's Inside Story character.
I remember Bow. She was the... she was the boo.
Flurry was the ghost type character that joined your party in Thousand Year Door.
Okay. It's been way too long since I played that one. I kind of want to play that on stream, but... Well, actually, I think I should play Color Splash.
Yeah.
Because I have that and haven't played it. Or Sticker Star.
You know what we need? Stash.
Oh, but Sticker Star is downloaded on my DS.
No!
Oopsie.
I don't have enough to buy this by 5 coins.
Oh, sell some stuff then.
Yeah. HP Gloves DX, BP Gloves DX.
Tits McGee. Oh, yeah, she was like the ghost, or like the cloud.
Yeah. Actually, there was, no, there was a witch that joined your party. Where's the... nope, damn it, fucking... silver statue, sell for 1,000. Birthday ring, sell for 1. Counterbell? I don't plan on getting people KO'd.
Why not just, like, sell a mushroom?
I'm still buying more equipment.
Nah, I never like selling equipment in games.
Yeah, well...
because I'm like, ooh, I might use that later. For, like, specialized boss fight that requires this one piece of equipment.
Yeah, that doesn't happen, as it turns out.
It happens in some games.
Luigi also needs more stash. His power just went down by 20, though. so that sucks.
Wait, by what?
His fighter wear gave him 20 pal, but...
What's the fancy wear do?
Fancy wear gives him 20 stash and increases his defense.
Then yeah, totally. And then you change out his pal gloves for the stash other thing.
Stash scarf?
Yeah, totally.
I already have one, so...
Some more stash.
Well, I can't equip more than one at a time.
No, let's change out the gloves.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I'll change it out. I can't have two stash scarves, though.
Huh?
Never mind.
You have the fancy wear and then the stash scarf.
Right. I already have a stash scarf. I don't have to buy one.
Yeah, I'm saying equip both of them.
I already equipped the pants.
Yeah, I'm saying equip both of them. Yeah. Just,
my pow is so low.
Who cares?
You're like, look at the difference attack. Here.
74, and what's Mario's?
93.
Eh, that's not that big a difference. Stashy is 85.
Versus Mario's 65. 85. No, 56.
Yeah.
Woo-wee.
He's gonna crit on, like, every attack, so it doesn't matter if his pow's over.
I have something new in this. Metal gloves, no special effect, but extra defense.
Wait, so are you making them both high crit?
I just have the lucky gloves on him, because he's
and
already
the fancy wear.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, the fancy wear was just the better of the two pairs I could buy.
Okay.
Oh! Oh! Hits a lot, Lombard. A little harder. Wait! That works. The shoulder with force, huh?
Okay, calm down a little, James.
The stress and Lawson's fantastic! Au revoir, Stephanie's petite masseuse, you're incredible!
Fucking smasher!
Jeez.
Oh, I have admirers, huh?
Wait, she was in a different game?
Yeah, she was in Bowser's Inside Story.
Oh, I thought the block people were new for this game.
Nope. Bowser's Inside Story introduced her and Sir Brock. And then the others are new. Like, they weren't just an NPC race.
Yeah. Okay.
The severe back therapy is not for the public. You keep this secret? Oh, yeah. Oui, merci. Alors, I waited you both. I own this shop, oui. I am Brock Madame. Oui, I manage all the things in this shop. All things. So
including
many things you may not care to hear.
Right?
So many key things you do not care to hear, huh?
Yeah, I don't need to hear about
that. But there was a reason I wanted like this for you. Waited like this for you.
She was coming on to us. Yeah. Specifically was waiting to be pounded. In front of us.
Good choice of words, James.
Yeah, I actually thought of other choices and liked that one the most.
Come out, Vutu.
Well, that's weird.
Oh my god, Princess Peach pounds.
Mario! Luigi! You found us!
Since our great lord restored the Dreamstone, we found the best course of action to be hiding!
Well, we got worried about the princess and came right away!
I'm fine, really. But little else is. Bowser's new castle. Just the thought of the floating castle makes me fear the outdoors.
Oui, but this place is not safe either. Bowser could attack here at any time, huh?
Princess Peach has bad porn audio, eh? Yeah, she would.
True! Master Mario! We must ensconce the princess to a safer lodging!
Why are we still here, anyway? Why is Princess Peach still here?
Somewhere safer! That's not so easy!
Well, what about hiding her in the gym world? Where she got kidnapped earlier? Yeah, sounds great. Welcome everyone to James Discovers Sexuality. Thanks.
Hey, Brock Monsieur has told you of this, huh? And you can access this dream world, is this not so? It would be the safest place for her, no?
Well, that might be true, but...
There are many spots where one could sleep soundly on the beach. Why not enter the dream world for one of them and hide her?
On the what?
The beach.
On the what?
The beach.
Ah, on the beach. Got it.
Good sleep spots. Dream points!
Totally missed that.
Yeah, I don't remember.
It would be ideal if we could reach the dream world with minimum exposure.
Okay.
I roast easily in the sun and also giant lasers.
Oh, that kind of exposure.
Good point. I don't want to be exposed either.
Whoops, I lost my dress.
Mario, Luigi, can you do it?
She took your line.
One of these sleep spots is not far from the shop.
Send the word the moment you find the stream point. We shall hasten to your side with all speed.
You might be paraphrasing. Like you usually do. Oh yeah, you were at the silver store. That wasn't even the highest, that wasn't even the better store.
I'm not rainbow rank, no.
Nope.
Bitch, move out of my way!
You're not rainbow rank.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Get rainbow rank.
I can't talk. I don't want to talk to you, I just want to smash you in the face. I wonder if I can, nah, I probably can't talk to her right now. I gotta wait for Princess Peach to be in the dream world. There's a mini game, or at least there used to be. Ooh.
Driftwood Shore pieces. I totally keep hearing the joke about music.
Oh, I just hear Tetris Attack.
I hear the doo 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 doo.
I don't hear that.
So nice! I'm gonna get my tan on!
Who wants roasted mushrooms? Oh, sweet tanning, cares cast aside. This definition of resort life. To driftwood shore, may your tides be high.
Mushrooms and beans?
And yourself be even higher.
Totally, dude. That sun feels so good! The castle's in the sky? Let's block out the sun, who cares? No castle masters with my tan.
Oh my, oh yes! My, who's for good? Who? You? Who?
Yep.
I might have flubbed that a little bit, but I think I got the point across.
The sight of the sea washes my cares away! That's it! The castle in the sky vaporized the reef islands around here! But, none of the beachgoers seem the slightest bit concerned! So, I guess everything's fine?
Yeah, close.
I'm learning to control my toad voice a bit.
Oh, wow. You're almost there. To controlling that.
Alright, hello, dear Grip! I'd like to start with a notable spot here on Driftwood Shore!
Gravy.
Oh, it's the thief dude.
Oh, yeah.
I don't remember the voice.
Gravy.
Okay. That's it now. Oh, no, he's supposed to... like a New Yorker accent.
Gravy. Gravy. Grape. Gravy. Grape. Grape. Use gravies. Use gravy.
Use gravy. Please direct your gaze to the statues over here. Many of these statues can be found along the beach. Their purpose and the identity of those who created them, well, folks, those remain mysteries to this day. In fact, so much remains unknown about these cryptic monuments, they've been designated one of the seven wonders of Pillow Island. All right, tour group free time. Please wander about this area for a bit before we continue.
Boo. Boo, I say. I hear there was something really rare here, see? But these weird statues ain't gonna make me a single coin.
You forgot about 10 gravies in there.
Boo on this boring beach. I'm out of here, see?
I'm out of here, see? There we go, that's the voice. I just remembered it. I did it earlier, the first time I saw it.
Well,
yeah, see? You see? Yeah! Gangster New Yorker!
No, say gravy.
Gravy! gotta be better treasure around here somewheres!
Fine. Sorry. Check my voice. It still won't let me clip while passing. Oh, that's a shame.
We can go back and grab that one.
No, we won't.
I said we could.
Yeah, we could.
I've done it before. I think I grabbed the Aerith one.
Yeah, that was like forever ago.
Yeah, well, we haven't been streaming as much as normal lately. So. Yeah, that's about right.
Garbage tier, good
Yay.
Job. Me and my buddy here came here since we heard it was a hot spot. We thought it was a figure of speech. I'm like a baked bean over here.
Baked beans.
Those guys buried in the sand are sunbathing, apparently. Different strokes for different folks, huh? The world's wild.
Yeah.
I went swimming for a bit and got tired. I swam down a swim. But I regret nothing. I feel invigorated. Invigorated.
Salty mushrooms.
There we go.
Salted roasted mushrooms. What could it be? It's a button.
Bow!
You ruined the ancient artifacts. There we go.
Statues! And bridge! Major discovery! Must tell everyone! Tour's over!
Alright. That was a thing.
Saved to where? What's that do?
Cause your friends don't wear, and if they don't wear, then no friends of mine. S. A. F.
Doubles your defense when you have low HP.
Y. W. E.
Well, all that money spent on that fancyware, and now I'm not using it.
What does it do?
Doubles your defense when you're low on HP.
Oh, yeah. That's great for you.
And it only lowers my defense by 3. So, also, I want to keep the disparity between Mario and Luigi separate. Mario doesn't have stash, Luigi does.
Yeah. I was wondering why you were buffing up his crits. You should give him something besides Lucky Luck.
Metal gloves?
Just give him the power, or the, yeah.
Mustaches!
Raw damage versus crit damage. I don't know what they're talking about anymore. I think they're talking about Atlas Reactor.
5 angry chicken.
Angry chicken rank.
Oh no,
is
no, they're talking about Hearthstone. Yeah.
But I think that was Scott being Scott about Scotting. But I can't be certain.
It's the Tiny Mario Adventure. It's a Tiny Mario Adventure, yeah, yeah. It's Tiny Mario on an adventure, yeah. It's just like normal Mario, but he's tiny, yeah.
Damn it. Now he's not tiny again.
Well, yeah, that's because the song was over.
Was it?
Yep.
Interesting! Hitting the block, you're an elevator!
Amazing. It's like
you
stuff like that happens all the time in this game or something.
I hate her. Fuck.
Why is everyone playing Skyrim?
I don't know. Ah, good.
Avani just got into Skyrim too.
Whoa, that's a lot of coins. Whoa. Oh my god, that's a lot of coins.
Whoa. You just got like
a million coins.
500 coins or something. That's pretty sweet.
Fuck.
Oh, that was dumb. Pro tip.
Don't do dumb things.
Yeah. You should get that attack.
You can't.
You can't spin around?
No.
I thought you might be able to spin around like that. I guess it's too far.
No!
Come on, James. Don't take shortcuts. There's no shortcuts in life, James.
What do you think?
That is what I think. Yeah, I have barely left Whiterun and played like 200 hours the first weekend I had it. Not literally. I did literally spend about 50 hours playing it the first weekend. But I did put in about 200 hours to the first file I had and didn't leave Whiterun hardly at all and only got like the first two parts of the main quest done.
Yeah, I lost my save file. I was actually pretty far. Wait.
That place? Powerful dream aura emanates from there. Huh? You mean there's an inflatable pool lounger?
Huh. Interesting. Elder Scrolls Legends. There's a CCG, apparently.
Yeah, I saw that.
This is the dream point that Madame spoke of! Whoa! The inflatable bed right here is the spawn! Sleep on it, Luigi! Okay, I better go get Princess Peach!
I totally thought for a second that said I better go eat Princess Peach.
I better go eat Princess Peach!
Have you heard about the Magic Arena?
No.
Magic the Gathering Arena. So basically Hearthstone treatment for Magic the Gathering.
Why?
To compete with the free-to-play model of TC or CCG.
Whatever.
I mean, it's a pretty smart move. It also would have been pretty smart about 3 years ago.
It's just Magic is already a CCG and now it's a different CCG?
I mean, I'd probably play it because...
I mean, you're playing Magic Puzzle Quest, so that makes
sense. Well, yeah. But, like, I don't want to play Magic because you can't just sit down and play Magic and get more stuff to keep playing Magic.
Yeah.
Like...
The arrow's not coming out of his cross... Oh, yeah, I guess on the inflatable raft.
Yeah, it totally is.
His speech is flying.
Oh.
Oh! A dream portal appeared above Luigi's head! We'll hide here?
That's right! Master Mario, wrong. Master Mario, I entrust the princess to your care!
Yeah.
Try to hide her as deep in the dream world as you can!
Basically, they're like making the graphics shinier and it functions better than
MTGO.
MTGO. Mm. And I guess. Duels is not good enough either. I don't know. I guess because duels had a limited card pool or something. I don't know why how it's different than that exactly, but
Mario, please lead the way.
But I did sign up for the beta, and if you go to the pre-release for Ixalan, you get like priority beta access or whatever. Which I was actually thinking of going to the Ixalan pre-release, because the set looked kind of fun.
So, this is the Driftwood Shore Dream World. So mysterious. How are you here?
He's a dream.
Luigi in the dream world. Oh, you're dreamy Luigi. As you know, I must hide in the dream world for a bit. Thank you in advance for your help. Oh, your plan is to scout the way ahead of us? I understand, of course. I will wait you here then.
That sounds dumb. Princess Peach, will you fare all right on your own? Shall I remain here with you? Please do.
Thank you for the thought. I will be fine on my own.
Do you remember in Superstar Saga when Luigi dressed up like Princess Peach?
Oh yeah.
The best.
What?
There doesn't appear to be any danger in the area yet.
Understood. If you say so, let's go take a look.
Yeah, they had to have a stand-in for Peach. That's why she's reading right off the script. Ooh, there's another set here.
Well, can't go that way.
Why did that pipe... Oh, that's why.
Whoa. Not one but two gentlemen callers. I am popular, huh?
There have been few customers of late. You must be shop at your leisure, oui?
What kind of business is that?
What is your pleasure?
Not you.
Pilates!
I didn't actually need that.
No.
Here?
Welcome to the Brookwood Inn, madame.
She's broke? Broke.
Brock. You know, like...
Is that why she needs money?
Oh! My god.
KOs you in three turns, but raises everything by a fuck ton.
Oh my god. God damn it.
James, just remember to take it off before bosses.
I'll think about it.
God damn it. This is not gonna go well.
Oh my god, this is the best.
What were those?
Oh my god, these are the best.
Will possibly break on use?
Oh my god, these are the best.
How much do they Alright.
I'm so ready for the dream world.
Oh my god. It's gonna break the first time you use it. It's going to break the first time you use it.
Au revoir!
That's why they gave you all those coins before you came in here.
So I could buy more than one set!
Yeah, you always gotta take off your pants before a boss does. You don't want your boss to see your ridiculous pants. What is it?
Mm-hmm.
There was no exam?
I examined and Mario looked at it and then question mark.
Alright.
Is this the end of this part of the dream world? No, it goes sideways.
And forward and back.
Well, also, like, up.
Perhaps we should search this area a bit more.
Okay, and now I guess I have to go back and look at this thing.
Rosie, I don't have food in my pocket.
This doodad here, it seems quite odd.
Hmm? Shall we yank it out? Yes. Yes, let's do it!
What should we grind for? As if I didn't already know.
What do we pull out?
Not a mystery box, that's for sure.
Whoa! Easy on the honker dudes. Hey, wait. Let's stash. You gotta be Mario. Dude, I was waiting for you.
You know who we are.
Yeah, bro. I know what goes down in the real world. Hello, I'm a Seedring. You know, a dream genie. I know things. I've chilled in this dreamy shore forever. Name's Cedric.
Cedric. I like it.
I see. That would explain the statues of you in the real world.
Oh, those old things. Anyway, I get you. You guys came here because you want to hide Princess Peach.
Holy shit. He didn't say something that was totally wrong.
No sweat. This place isn't roomy, but it's super mellow. No baddies. Mario.
Sorry, I got a little scared, so I followed you. I can't help but wonder, will this place be safe?
You're here, so no.
Right?
Somewhat, but I feel it's a bit too close to the portal in the real world. Cedric, is there no way to go deeper into the dream world?
Nay. Or yay. Maybe. A dream egg would let, you know, expand the dream world. Like, whoosh, you know. Dream eggs hold more dreams. Or whatever.
A dream egg? Where can we find one?
I mean, pull on his weenus. Pull on his face. It's different.
Easy. I just gotta, you know, lay one.
Wonderful. Our problems are solved. Then.
Oh no, it takes me like 6 months to pop one out.
We don't have that long. Is there any other way?
Oh, sure, yeah, quick fix, right. I bet my little bros could help.
Well, it's settled then. What are we waiting for? Yes, there's no time to spare. Where are your brothers?
Okay, go find the other dream point in the dream real world of Driftwood Shore. That'll lead you to my little bros and my little sis, her too. You know what? I'd better holler at them real quick. Give me a sec. Hey, what's up? That's Seaberry? What's up, dude? Yeah, it's Cedric. Listen, man, this guy Mario's gonna roll by and snag a dream egg. Couple of dudes, big stashes, one red, one green, big fluffy pillow guy. Listen, bro, give C-Tune and C-Bell a heads up, too. Okay? Later, dude. Sorry about that. Dude is chatty. Anyway, you're all set now. Go find my bros and my sis and grab yourself three dream eggs.
With those, we can expand the dream world and hide Peach!
So, yeah, listen, fair warning. My siblings can be a little annoying. They'll help you, but they can seriously talk your ears off. I mean, nobody visits here, so it gets pretty lonely.
Duly noted. All right, Mario, back to the real world. We must find those sea dreams. We must get those dream eggs.
Are you worried about me being here alone? Please don't be troubled. This place is safe.
How We were scouting for you.
Duh.
Bitch got troubles.
Couldn't Luigi just stay there?
No.
And just, like,
no.
Make another one?
Dreamy Luigi is actually Mario's dream of Luigi. It's all Mario. The whole thing's Mario.
The fuck?
No, I'm being sarcastic there.
Oh. I thought, like, they said something.
No, that. They hadn't said anything. Fuck it! Ah, oh, fuck. I couldn't jump.
Why couldn't you jump?
I don't know. I jumped too late.
Oh.
Guess what? Glass shoes!
I just meant, why weren't you jumping? Fly guy.
Oops.
Pretty fly for a fly guy. Wait. Pretty shy for a fly guy. Wait. Pretty guy
Ow.
For a fly
Ow.
Shy.
Alright.
Yeah, you got this. Oh, jeez.
Fuck.
Is the dream of Super Mario Bros. 2. I thought Mario Bros. 2 was a play.
No, Mario Bros. 3 is a play.
Oh.
So, Mario's only got 2 turns left.
Yeah. And you haven't killed anything yet. In fact, there are more enemies now than when you started.
Fuck!
And you keep taking damage.
No.
From Goombas.
Fuck it, hey!
So, Mario's got 1 turn left. Hey, you did it. You heard a Goomba.
Just get this over with.
Don't forget.
Oh, damn it. There we go. Okay, we're good.
You got this. A little more. Perfect.
Oh, I missed one. Oh no! Mario might die!
Oh, he's got 1 more turn. We should kill him here.
Yay!
Well done. Super nuts.
Oh
hey,
my
you
God.
Should take a break. What? You don't want to take a break?
No. Well, actually, I might stop soon.
Oh yeah, I guess it is game.
Oh, here, I'll show you the new move, because you missed it. And then we'll stop.
Oh, okay. Convenient message at save point. Everybody get on! That's kinda cool.
No!
I thought when you discarded it earlier, I thought it was a tilting thing.
Boom!
That's kinda cool.
That's it.
You got an excellent even.
I practiced. I did it a few times in class.
Crew checked the drive wrong.
So, with that, I think I'm just gonna end it now, because we got a good bit ahead of us. So,
it's fun seahorses.
Chatty seahorses, apparently.
Yeah.
So next time, I'm gonna use this hero wear that kills me in 3 turns, and these weapons that break.
Yeah, that's...
See you next time!
What's happening tomorrow?
I don't know.
Is it brothers or is it?
Yeah, it's brothers.
Okay, cool. Brothers, Philip and Carter. They're not actually brothers, but they're gonna be brothers or something. Tune in then.
Mm-hmm. Are we doing something Friday? We're doing a makeup stream for Monday.
Are we? What are we doing?
That's the intent. Friday or Saturday, I think.
Oh.
We'll find out. We'll let you guys know. Bye.
Okay.